Liver disease. If you have chronically blotchy, red palms, it could indicate a liver condition. This is another don't panic situation, though. Red palms, also called palmar erythema, can be hereditary or caused by something less serious. Before you decide that you definitely have cirrhosis and call your whole family, talk to your doctor. Subscribe us to know more health tips and home remedies.